follow me and stay close. Keep your eyes open for Durnovir.
Whatever the hell that is. Come on, Carlia. Where'd she go? Ah. My weapon needs charging. At least one of them. Yeah, just one of them. Black Grand Greater.
It's Durnovir. He's here. Defend yourselves.
A dragon? What did he shoot? Oh, there's more. Bone Man? Is that a shout? That's interesting power he has there. Oh, Carlai, I'm sorry. She's okay. A lot of these guys. Oh. Keep an eye on this guy. He's quick. Hello. Oh, you're not that tough. Not that tough at all. Sheesh. Guess I didn't absorb that soul. Well, there were a bunch of arrows laying around and they disappeared. What's all this? Vigorous healing? Extra magic, I don't know. Nightshade, resist fire, resist cold, resist magic. Death bell. Ice ray teeth. Whoa, push, someone's pushing me. Carlia, what the hell? Do you want attention? Soul husk extract. Carlia! Stop that! Holy crap, behave yourself. Soul husk extract. Resist 25% of magic for 60 seconds and interrupts the soul drain effect. Frost salts, vampire dust. You're a pain in the butt. I want this soul husk extract. Stop it, will ya? Oh god. What's in here? I can't open that. Void salts. Enchanter's elixir. I don't know how much I can carry, guys. Not much more. You're really a pain in my butt. I'm trying to get this last soul husk. Magic from the sky. Book of life and service. On oblivion. I have these. I'm not sure about that one. Effects of the Elder Scrolls. I know I read it. Yeah, I've read that one. Okay. There's a couple that I used to have that I don't have anymore. Alright. Hi.
Gave my astonishment, but I never thought I'd witness the death of that dragon.
What makes you say that?
Volumes written on Durnan allege that he can't be slain by normal means. It appears they were mistaken.
It wasn't that hard. What?
The soul of a dragon is as resilient as its owner's scaly hide. It's possible that your killing blow has merely displaced Durnavir's physical form while he reconstitutes himself.
Hmm. I'll fight him again. How long will that take?
Minutes? Hours? Years? I can't even begin to guess. I suggest we don't wait around to find out. Now, let's get you the Elder Scroll and you can be on your way.
Alrighty. What's in there?
What did you want?
The Elder Scroll.
Now, let me get the scroll's case.
Never mind, I got it. So I got a bunch of these Elder Scrolls. Well, they're down as they're listed as books. So it really looks the same. And nothing different happens when I try to read it. Lucky you don't become blind for a while. Alright, somehow you say that without talking. So you're staying here?
I have no choice. As I told you before, I'm a daughter of Cold Harbor. If I return to Tamriel, that increases Harkon's likelihood of bringing the tyranny of the sun to fruition.
We might never return here.
After what I've put Sylvie through, I would understand if she never wished to see me again. I leave that decision in your hands. Remember that Harkon is not to be trusted. No matter what he promises, he'll deceive you in order to get what he wants. And promise me you'll keep my daughter safe. She's the only thing of value I have.
I'll try.
Did you have anything to ask before you depart?
I know the answer to that. No, that's pretty much it.
Farewell. Remember, Harkon's not to be trusted.
I don't trust the guy as far as I could throw him. Well, I probably could throw him. Okay, I don't trust him at all. You look around this area a little bit. I think this is too high for me to jump in. Well, there's not much else up here except for these things. Bones. Damn bones. Get out of here again. southwest. This way. Where was this arrow? So the other arrow is still telling me to locate her. The boneyard, huh? Oh! He's not moving, though.
Stay your weapons. I would speak with you, Quinarin.
Quinarin? I'm Dovahkiin. I thought you were dead.
Cursed, not dead. Doomed to exist in this form for eternity. Trapped between Laas and Inok. Between life and death.
Didn't you try to kill me?
The hostility was necessary. I was bound to an oath.
So why are we talking?
I believe in civility among seasoned warriors. And I find your ear worthy of my words.
You do, huh?
My claws have rendered the flesh of innumerable foes, but I have never once been felled on the field of battle.
It was really easy, too.
I therefore honor name you Quinarin, or Vanquisher in your tongue.
Okay. Well, then I find you equally worthy.
Your words do me great honor. My desire to speak with you was born from the result of our battle, Quinarin.
Are there flies all over you?
I merely wish to respectfully ask a favor of you.
A favor? What kind of favor?
For countless years I've roamed the Soul Cairn in unintended service to the Ideal Masters. Before this, I roamed the skies above Tamriel. I desire to return there.
So what's stopping you?
I fear that my time here has taken its toll upon me. I share a bond with this dreaded place. If I ventured far from the Soul Cairn, my strength would begin to wane until I was no more.
Why do I want to help him? How can I help?
I will place my name with you and grant you the right to call my name from Tamriel.
Ah.
Do me this simple honor, and I will fight at your side as your Graz-e-Mazen, your ally, and teach you my Thum.
So all I have to do is call your name in Tamriel?
Trivial in your mind, perhaps. For me, it would mean a great deal. I don't require an answer, Quinarin. Simply speak my name to the heavens when you feel the time is right.
Learn the first word of Durnavir's shout. It was probably Dur. Or Durn. How did you end up here in the Soul Cairn? There we go. Ever? So, how'd you end up here in the Soul Cairn before the music started?
There was a time when I called Tamriel my home. But those days have long since passed. The Dovah roamed the skies, vying for their small slices of territory that resulted in immense and ultimately fatal battles.
Were you a part of all that?
I was. But unlike some of my brethren, I sought solutions outside the norm. In order to maintain my superiority, I began to explore what the Dovah call Elok Dilan, the ancient forbidden art that you call necromancy.
So you sought the soul can for answers.
The ideal masters assured me that my powers would be unmatched, that I could raise legions of the undead. In return, I was to serve them as a keeper until the death of the one who calls herself Valerica.
They didn't tell you she was immortal, huh?
I discovered too late that the ideal masters favor deception over honor and had no intention of releasing me from my binding. They had control of my mind, but fortunately they couldn't possess my soul.
Is that why you're free now?
Free? No. I have been here too long.
Okay, take two. Is that why you're free now?
Free? No. I have been here too long, Quanarin. The Soul Cairn has become a part of what I am. I can never fully call Tamriel my home again, or I would surely perish. I only hope that you will allow me the precious moments of time there through your call.
Why do you call me Quanarin?
In my language, the Quanarin is the vanquisher, the one who has bested a fellow Dovah in battle.
But I'm not a dragon.
Even in the Soul Cairn, the defeat of the World Eater has reached my ears, Dovah King. You may not be Dovah, but the defeat of Alduin earns you the right of title.
Okay. Guess that's it. So what is that crap? Is that coming off of you or falling on you? Alright, so return to Tamriel. Still locate Valerica. Alright, so we're gonna follow this one. It should bring us back. Actually, at least one of us can travel in style. Try to keep up. Oh boy. Dodge this. I can't hold much more. Void salts.
Stop this.
Oh, another one. Dodge this. Great, a soul gem. I'm full now. Void salts. About to hear a boom. That one. Jet of strength. Ooh, Flawless Garnet. Greater Soul Gem with greater in it. I think we got them all. It's a horse disappeared. Yeah, this thing. Good thing we found a whole bunch of these. I keep doing that. So I haven't found all these pages. How many do I have? I need a bunch more. Maybe we'll come back here and get the pages someday. I don't know. They're not really that easy to find. Where is she? I'm traveling that fast. Come on. She's just going? Okay. She looks like she has short legs the way she runs. Interesting how she's leading the way now. She wants to get the hell out. There it is. I don't know where what's her name is. She can find her own way back. Alright, I don't think you'd come with me, Horsey, so we part ways here. Bye. Get the heck out of this place. Bada bada boom. I can just go out to the balcony. Kinda like cheating, isn't it? Is it up there? Oh, I don't wanna go in there. Whoa! No, it's not up here. So we can magically get the hell out of here. Yay, Tamriel! Get me off of local. Well, isn't Dexian all the way over here? How do I get there again? Hold on. Well, what if you want to fast travel to one of these places? The map won't go that far. Plentiful. Oh, did you just take one? You just took a potion?
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Yep, can't get rid of you, I guess. 9 gold. Vampire dust. Standard stuff. Where's that two of them? Ow. Oh, vampire dust.
What now?
Does it bother you that we're working against your father?
I can't say it surprises me. I kind of figured we were heading for this someday. I just didn't know when.
Will it be hard for you if we have to kill him?
If. I've been assuming that's where all this is going. I've been trying to make my peace with it. Come on, we can talk about this another time.
Yep, okay. Alright guys, stay tuned. Tune in next time when we talk to Dexian and give him the Elder Scrolls and Isran. I'm sure we'll talk to him also. Thanks as always. Sorry that Soul Cairn thing was a little messed up and probably boring a lot, but we're done with that. Sure are, aren't we? Anyway, see you next time, and this is Nord Pudding.